The Jackal, an interesting hunter and scavenger. Great to watch, especially when he imitates a springbok scratching itself. Moves comfortably between them, but does show a bit of caution. And at a waterhole, he carefully looks around. You never know what danger is close by. And sometimes he just overrates his own ability. An unplanned bath in the waterhole. He triples out. A quick look left. Has anyone seen me? A quick shake, and on he goes. He's also known as a bit of a name and shamer, and in the presence of another hunter with a kill. He calls out, "You killed! You killed!" and walks with him for quite a while. But maybe name and shame should be used with caution. Who has a totally clean vest? When the jackal is on a hunt, he sometimes seems to be totally disinterested. Just lazing around, getting up, tripping here and there, looking up, walking around. What's happening at this waterhole? But then all of a sudden, the hunt seems to be on. Failure. But the jackal just keeps on walking, keeps on checking, and keeps on hunting. Because to give up would be not to have food for a day, or even longer. Another failure. And another one. And another one. Maybe it's not that good. Who knows? Will he be successful today? Failed again. And there he is, success. So keeping on going was good for him. And straight away, the kill will be devoured. Because you never know who else is around, who might come and try to steal the food from you. But the jackal also knows he can't get arrogant about the kill. Because today he eats, but he doesn't know what tomorrow or the day after will bring. He could be back to scavenging, to take that which others left behind, where there's hardly any food to be had. But that's how life is in nature. You never know what tomorrow brings. So maybe we should also be careful of name and shame games as humans, and careful of arrogance when we have success, because we never know when the next failure is around the corner.